Someday, Boons, all this land will be yours. And I'll be an old man, just sitting around.
Don't think like that, Dad. You're always going to be my hero. Even if you're not on this land, I'll always be there for you. Oh, I love you, Dad.
I love you too, Boons. But everything has to go, and I'm one of them someday.
So am I. So is the whole herd. Let's just hope that, you know, who comes back.
I already told you, Patch is gone. He's never coming back.
I wasn't talking about that. I was saying that I hope the Dark Ones don't come back.
Seriously, you actually think that?
We scared them away years ago.
I can't believe you think they're coming back.
Come on, back to your duty.
Herd, I am sick and fed up of being squashed on this little plot of land and nothing to do except eat all day. There's no one to gallop around. And most of all, there's no room to hide or kill.
Now who's with me? We go and take some of the Spirit Herd's land.
Are you sure? I mean, they've guarded their land and everything.
You don't want to go and eat some? Do you? And get some more power so we can take over the whole horse world?
Of course I do. I'll go and beat up the bodyguards. That's it. That's it, Midnight. You go and get them.
I'll go with him. I like beating up things.
Are you sure this is necessary? I mean, I think we have enough land here.
Why, you're not too scared to go fight those spirit herds, are you?
No, it's just that...
It's just what?
It's just that... I think it's a bit mean going and intruding on someone's territory.
You know what Conker would do if you don't obey him.
Good point.
You're not scared, right?
Of course I'm not scared. Why would I be scared?
I'm getting something. What is it?
No.
It can't be. Shveyo! It can't be. Shveyo! Shveyo! Shveyo, I have some news.
What was it this time?
I had some readings. It's the Dark Herd. They're coming.
What?
I'm just going to warn the rest of the herd.
Tell me, what is wrong with the Dark Ones?
As I had a reading. They're coming. You have to believe me. I know they went years ago, but they're coming. Please just trust me for once. Please.
I'll put the guards on standby. Last time I'm trusting you, not after the last time.
Looks that was an accident.
Are you sure you're coming? We've been here 3 hours now and nothing has come. Are you sure it's not just a spirit playing with your mind again?
This was a definite leading. They're definitely coming. It might not be today, it might not be tomorrow, but they are coming. You have to trust me, lad.
Get out of my way. Why are you looking at, chubby?
Saber? Saber!
You. Take that, beast.
Come on, guy. Move in!
Get up!
Have they come yet? Come on, they're moving in. We have to go. They have come! They have come. You have to get everybody to the battle.
Grish. Shut up and concentrate.
Why couldn't you just get it over an argument?
I know, they don't have to battle each other. We're from different herds and we're perfectly fine.
But that's because we knew each other as kids. Until Mom and Dad split up, they split us up too.
But what can we do about it? They just forbid us from loving each other.
Which is wrong. You know, if we get found out, we're in heaps of trouble.
I know. No one will find out though.
Because we won't tell anybody, will we? Of course not. I would do anything to be with you.
Get away from my mare, freak!
No!
That's what you get. You stay away from him.
But I love him.
Tough.
I'll be back. Heartbreaker. No.
I want you to give me a son. And what if I don't? I will kill Esprit. Fine, but we tell nobody about this. Okay with me. Time for your death. What are you talking about? This might have something to do with your girlfriend. But she would never do anything like that. I know her. It looks like you were wrong. I know more about her than you do.